second. All right, signs up, videos on, everyone. Thank you, number one. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Thank you for always teaching us how to focus on our mentality and looking into our races based on what we can do and not what everybody else thinks.
Someone who came from not being on varsity freshman year to being now one of the big names. Thank you for showing you can come from anywhere and be anything you want to be, and you can accomplish anything. Thank you.
Thank you
for teaching me to keep going when I'm struggling.
I think it was really cool to hear someone else's experience who went through the exact same thing that a lot of us are going through, and how like his experience led him achieve his, like, where he got to be now.
And how, like, I think it was, like, motivated him, like, just hearing, like, how, like, he was able to go to the Olympics. And
thanks for taking time out of your probably very busy schedule so that we can meet you. And I'm just very thankful for that. Thank you.
I thought it was really cool to just hear his experience, and I learned that even if you fail or you don't do what you want the first time, you can achieve it the second time.
I learned that, like, if you don't succeed the first time, like, you should use that as motivation so you can succeed the second time.
Thank you, Kevin. You helped keep me motivated and helped me look at the positives during quarantine, and to just stay focused and stay positive. Thank you.
I just thought it was pretty cool seeing someone else's experience and how they got through everything. Like most people said, it's the same thing we're going through right now. Some of us, we're going through the same thing.
Thank you, Kevin, so much for telling us about your inspiring stories and experiences, especially during this time where we all need just a little bit of motivation to get us through it. Thank you.